violence in your eyes in. It's a silent fighting. I see the lies in their mind and you can't decide cause they only blinding. Go away and go from the bad guys. Follow my advice cause they're gonna be biting you. They're gonna kill if you let them through. Go, mommy, go, now. I really don't want to see you cry. Mommy, go now. I really wanna brutalize, let him agonize, cause it's gonna be biting you. They're gonna kill if you let them through. Go, mommy, go now. I really don't want to see you cry. Mommy, go. Let him agonize, cause it's gonna be biting you. Cry, I know you've been loving him more than ever. Cry, I know he's been hurting you every day. Cry, but don't be afraid, cause he really don't, cause he really don't mother. Violence in your eyes and it's a silent fighting. I see the lies in their mind and you can't decide cause they only blinding. Go away and go from the bad guys. Follow my advice cause they're gonna be biting you. They're gonna kill if you let them through. Don't want to see you cry. Mommy, go now. I really wanna brutalize, let him agonize, cause it's gonna be biting you. They're gonna kill if you let them through. Go, mommy, go now. I really don't want to see you cry. Mommy, go. Let him agonize, cause it's gonna be biting you. They're gonna kill if you let them through.
Oh my gosh. How is everybody today so far? I had to go buy pants for my job, so that took up some time. Start tomorrow! Excited. Yeah, they won't let me wear jeans. I have to wear quote-unquote khakis. And if I was a really fat guy with a waist of 40 plus, I could have bought all my pants for $3 at Kohl's. Rip spending 40 bucks instead. Well, 60, I bought some new jeans too. Wear those jeans so you can show off that cake. I'm still kind of floored that our 69th fucking Apex pack was technically our heirloom. What is this? You're right. So I clip that so Boss can see it. And he's like, that's not exactly what I would say whenever I got my heirlooms, but okay. And I'm just like, fuck you guys, suck my dick. I mean, what else was I supposed to scream? I was actually excited. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't even care if they're baggy. So, well, not unfortunately, but finding my waist size is a bit difficult because it's fluctuating so much. Hopefully, it stabilizes, and maybe my mental state will stabilize. RIP. I like looking at the starting soon timer and then looking down at my phone and realizing there is a only a 3-second difference. That's nice. Ah, but we need the Boobaday. Boobaday. I like clicking on boss name and then looking at all the badges he has from my channel. So many badges. You have so many! Look at it! You have like fucking 10. You have 13 badges for my channel alone. I mean, I guess. More like 11. I guess Prime Gaming counts and the other ones do. If not, it's just 10, so. It's pretty hilarious. Oh man, you guys hear that? Ah, it's so tough being a streamer and getting hit on. Gross. I'm being hit on by my boyfriend on my stream. That's unfortunate. You're already reporting him? You're not gonna respect boundaries. Oh my god, he's watching my stream disrespectfully? Holy shit. Oh my god. Right? Gotta let the Twitch police handle the loose cannon over here. Guys, are you ready for the Mario Kart this weekend? You guys gonna whip my ass? It's gonna be open Mario Kart for anybody. I'll be working this weekend, so hopefully things don't change. But I may have to work this weekend, so we'll see. We'll see what's going on. Ah, this is a real bop. Okay, time to turn it down. That's good enough. We're gonna get this shit started. Right? Weekend work. Gross. Hopefully my new effect doesn't start. Uh-oh. Okay, it didn't. I added a new reward. And it's Apex based. So, you know. Should be kind of fun. I'm still working on it, though. But the general idea is fun.
Pain, 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 oh. Pain, death. Pain, 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 death. Nothing phases me.
Thanks, Vosk. And I get Dimmadomed right away. God damn it. Wow, thanks. Thanks. I love being annoyed right off stream. Anyways, oh, you're... God damn it. Why'd you bird me?
Because all the other cool kids were doing it.
So. All the other cool kids were doing it, so you wanted to jump off the bridge. I get it.
Yes. Literally and metaphorically.
Oh my god, you have the problems. I'm seriously gonna start putting in smart mod stuff, so you guys will have to pay more every time.
You say that like we wouldn't.
You're right. All my alerts are.
Bully the streamer is definitely.
Look, you got some love today already, so go away. You've been fed. You've been fed.
I love you too,
Donnie. You've been fed.
Shut the fuck up. Stop being a fucking cunt. Shut the fuck up.
They stack.
Nobody even wants you here.
Thank you for the fun fight.
So the one that doesn't stack is the Dimmadome and the trauma. Those don't stack. They cause different events. Like different scenes, so that's a waste if you use them both at the same time.
Oh, no, we're not playing ranked.
No,
okay, never mind.
We're not playing ranked.
I was about to say, was ranked always on World's Edge?
I wish.
I actually don't like World's Edge. I actually like Olympus best.
I like all of the World's Edge, but then again, I'm into edging, so whatever. That's not something you expected.
Imagine. You're starting early, huh?
What? I didn't drink tonight. Is that what you're implying? Or just the horny? No, I can't drink tonight. I've got to go to the gym and work the Bubicon. All I have is a Re-45. I'm going. Damn.
Any shields? Yeah.
Well, let's do this. Where's the third? Oh, down below.
They're running up, I think.
Nope, they're down. I read down the Wraith. There's an Octane. We should get it. Oh, yeah, easy. Easy peas, right?
Blue box spot so far away from.
Joey, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, fuck you, kid. Where, though?
No!
So many of them! What is going on here? My stream is chaos,
you're
my
so
games
weird.
Are chaos. Oh, right here. Nope.
Holy shit, the lag.
Right here, this one. And
there's
right there.
One out there.
Don't pick me up! Fight! My god, what a weird guy. It's up to you, Specs. It's a lifeline though, she's gonna res.
Damn
he's going for the lifeline right there. He's right here. Okay,
nope.
Got this. Got this. He's right here.
Come on.
Well, nice. Look at you.
Where are you?
I'm coming. But not too quickly.
Already?
Not too quickly. See, it makes sense when you revive me. 30 seconds.
Okay, we're still on this, huh?
Yep. Oh my god. You pick this guy up too, he's gonna complain. But look at you, he's actually carrying.
Yeah. He's feeling himself today.
Good thing I nearly knocked that one and then do what?
I have no.
What ammo do you need? I can't hear you.
Okay, well, I'm not muted, so I don't know what the problem is.
You weren't speaking, like, consistently enough or something, or your voice was cracking.
Uh-huh.
What ammo you need?
Never mind. I'm just gonna stick with. Wait, why did I leave? What? Nani? I need heavy ammo. Where'd all my heavy ammo go?
Oh.
Did he pick up my heavy ammo?
I didn't see any heavy ammo drop.
Because I had 35 in my, Spitty, and I just traded it out for a wingman.
Might wanna, heal up your shields.
It's passive.
Yeah, it's not fast enough though. Just stopping off my shield. Yeah, just one shield cell.
Yeah.
I'm going up.
God, these kids were so weird.
They were very weird, and then our teammate was even weirder. Why did he try to res there?
I don't know. This is why I prefer ranked. At least they try.
Well, you got more kills now than you did all of last night's ranked.
That's not true. I actually did decent last night's ranked.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I have enough ammo for a wingman, so it's fine.
Yeah, I don't have much ammo. There's crafting, though.
There's a replicator out there.
Oh my god, crafting. Apparently my people need me. Thank you, Joey.
Goodbye,
everyone. I'll see you later. And now is later. Hello. We're making all this noise. Fucking jam out with my clam out.
Hey!
Heavy ammo here.
Crafting. Just a moment, Superplay. A little heavy ammo there.
Thank you.
It's something, right?
Yeah. I switched to Wingy, so I should be like pretty Level 2. Gucci on pet ammo now.
Now I see why everybody wants fucking heirlooms. I'm just over here playing with it. In front of everybody. Oh.
Not on stream, he'll get back in.
I don't know. I mean, some people have spread their whole butthole on stream and they only got banned for 3 days.
That's the dream, I know.
The dream. Guys, spreading buttholes on stream, that's the dream.
That is the dream. Yeah.
Stream dream, if you will. Yep.
Just topping off my shields.
Weird boys, they're trying to snipe.
Crafting. I will not be long.
Oh, Loba over there. Target in the distance.
And fencing. Anyone passes through you? You know.
They're gonna sit there and snipe at us for a bit.
Taking fire. Shields are low. Recharging.
We should go this way. And Yep. Potato chip. I'm gonna get poked, but that's fine. I'm used to it.
I'm too sneaky.
They're sending a replicator down to us.
Where are we going?
Oh, this way.
Harder, Daddy.
It's over here.
God damn it.
I'm so fucking sneaky.
This way.
Guys are stupid. They're gonna be looking for army guys. This gives us a better vantage point.
Healing.
Healing my wounds.
Recharging shields.
Dr. Tran reference. Yeah, Malt. Hickory horse smoked Hickory smoked horse buttholes from a cup. We love Dr. Tran up in here. This weird boy's still looking for us over there. Probably not.
I spotted an enemy.
Okie doke. They spotted you too.
Marking our surroundings.
Okay.
Well, that was pretty obvious.
Sneak snacks. Oh, right there.
Someone's out there.
Wow, I'm shit with this gun, huh?
That's okay. You're pretty, it's fine.
Shit.
Oh. Getting kind of shit on. Everyone's trying so hard with their fucking grenades lately. I'm going up above. Here, let's drop on him.
Broke.
You up real good.
41 damage. Going up the horizon.
I'm taking fire.
Yep. Cracked. Climbing. Fine. Oh, I basically.
I'm back at the totem. Enemy right here.
Dropped her.
Ring's moving. Come on. I designed it to hurt anyone outside.
Someone's got a death wish. Gonna shut you up. Reloading.
Reloading.
Just shut it. Banner is mine.
They're going for a res over here.
There's a fuse giving us a
care package out there.
No more res for you.
Rope out.
I have no shields. I need to steal our teammate's shield. He's gonna die, so.
Yep.
Fine by me. I went out swinging my deck.
I mean, same, honestly.
I finished two of them, people. Look at that. Nice. Look at you doing so well.
Oh, wow. I did really good that game.
Yeah, you did. I'm impressed.
Maybe I should hop on Wingman more often.
Do you want to do this or ranked?
Let's
open 8 more packs.
Oh no! No, you need to buy exactly one more pack and then just never open another pack.
I mean, 69 was my heirloom.
That's true!
Isn't that so great?
Oh,
that's
excellent.
You can't buy that shit.
Again.
Here we go again. Open another again.
Oh wow. You'll never believe I just opened my pack and they were all white.
Yeah, that's like half the packs already opened. I'm not even looking at them because they're like trash. Oh, purple. Oh, it's a holo spray. Breaking bones and breaking hearts. Let's go. Hmm. I'm okay with this. Oh, another purple. And it's another fucking hollow spray. And it's for Rev. Okay, okay. Game knows what I like. Okay, last pack. God, if it would have been another heirloom, I would end the stream, be like, done, we're done here. So what do we want to play?
Good with either. Let's do ranked. We'll say that was our warm up round.
Yeah, I know, it's a pretty good warm up round.
For real. Don't worry, I used up all my skills, so I'll be shit right now.
Oh, god damn it.
I'm ready to, yeah.
What is every man in Kansas? What does that even mean?
Oh my god, an unready me. I hate this game so much.
I hate.
Oh, you said the game knew what you liked.
Oh, wow. Holy shit. Oh my god. I mean, don't throw factual statements at me like they're insults.
Bobsk. I love Bobsk. We stand Bobsk in this chat.
I love that. That's my new really favorite. That is my new favorite nickname. I'm gonna call him Bobsk now.
I don't know who did it, but once upon a time, someone like misspelled his name as like B A S U K E, and I read it Boske.
Yeah. No. Whenever he hosts people, they call him that sometimes. They think it's Boske. My favorite misspelling of his name is calling him Boskake.
Oh, nice.
And whenever he logs into, what's that terrible evil game?
Apex Legends?
That he likes. Oh my gosh.
Oh, well, it can't be Apex. No one likes Apex.
That's the one he doesn't play anymore because there's no storyline right now. I have it downloaded. Give me a sec. Where is it? Hello?
Horizon? Okay.
Genshin Impact. That's it. Thank you, Joey.
Oh, no.
He likes Genshin, and whenever he logs in, the very first letter of his name shows, and the last one for his email account, and we just put in Buskake.
I swung to this position, funny and true.
Not Genshin. Oh no.
He likes Genshin, so you know, and that's fine. That's fair.
It's just.
Hey.
Weird.
There's no story right now, so he's upset with Genshin. It's absolutely.
Is there? Wait.
Devastated.
Did Genshin ever have a story?
Yeah,
collecting those weird weeby like pseudo waifus.
The waifus are the little waifus and the little daddies. Yeah,
they're not even. But have you ever seen a daddy in Genshin?
There is a daddy in Genshin. There's a couple.
There's please.
They're
show
not
me.
Very good though. Oh, first blood. They're not very daddy. They're just like if they added like 5 pounds of muscle, they might be daddies.
Exactly. They have got, like, twigs.
Box?
This is bones, Cindy! This is a skeleton!
Oh my god.
Wingman here.
Gonna show us your wingy skills? Your wing dudes?
Yes.
Off and away, you see.
Someone's out there.
Oh no, she took it from me. That's sad.
Found a hop up here. Turbo charger. R3O peacekeeper here.
I could use that.
Someone's out there.
There's like three teams in there.
Yep, I bet.
No, I saw them drop in there.
Yeah, no. I'm that wasn't meant to be like sarcasm or anything. I mean like I'm sure they're all there. It does not surprise me.
They haven't looted this yet. So they're fighting each other.
Okay. body. Level one. Oh god, yes. Did someone think it was a dead body? Oh no.
Playing with fences. The
and then they uncovered the like grotesque tail white tangled up hand, and they were like, oh no, I've gotta call BPD.
And BPD
was kinda like, oh my god, it's gotta be there for a while. It's all pale and weird, but there's good smell. What's going on? They could tell it had no head. The shape of its silhouette in the blankets.
So
yeah, okay. He's like,
uh oh.
Looks like it off, and he's like, damn it.
Heavy ammo here. Extended heavy mag right here. Level 1.
My wife's dying. Oh, yes, please. Wait, I didn't
want to. Heavy ammo here.
Please stop making me laugh while I'm trying to play the game. Like, I lost blood pressure.
I don't see anyone.
I got very dizzy.
I don't see anyone. Oh, it just welcomed me back to my own chat, so I DC'd here for some reason. Okay. Oh, they have a Loba.
I am back, sorry. My boyfriend was texting me pictures earlier, I guess, of,
Dead bodies, yes, we heard.
Yes, a dead body. Well, except dead bodies, usually aren't made of silicone.
Oh, Lord.
And their dicks usually aren't that big.
Oh my god.
Rings close. 30 seconds.
Threw away, like, I guess it was a sex doll. For a minute.
Let's hunt over here.
So it was pregnant.
I can.
Oh, look, there's a purple shield here. Holy shit.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
There's.
Got an Evo shield here. Got an Evo shield here.
Loot up, loot up.
Spitfire here.
Skins it over here. Never mind that. Looting.
Room closing. So not to be pernickety, dears, but the ring's on the move, and we're not yet inside her. There's an idiot.
God, there's so much shit here.
Uh-huh.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 3. Yeah,
I can't believe they popped their black market and ran.
I mean, it's a strategy. It's a valid strategy. You just
I'm gonna sit here. You guys can shop the black market.
Yeah.
Here they are.
Saw someone over here.
Grenade flung.
She's going around.
Let her. I can't fence more than one fucking door for her?
No, our teammate.
Fire! I'm fencing. Reload. Being shot at. Bad guy. Outsider orbit. Let's shift our orbits that way.
Yes.
Shields recharging. Just need a wee pick me up.
Oh shit, here we go. Grandma knows what she wants. All that she wants is another baby.
If the fence gets crossed, we'll know.
Alright, singing Ace of Base nonsense over here. What am I, fucking from the 80s? What kind of song is this? It literally just said, I'm sorry that I stole your car.
We'll challenge them.
Sounds like he's near Mars.
Spotted an enemy over there.
Oh, nice. Backpacks.
Level 2.
Go check here.
We out.
We out.
Going up. They're either really weak or they weren't expecting us.
Or both.
I want to say it's just one. What song is this? I'm sorry that I stole your car.
Yeah, Where are they?
Yeah, they're probably that way. Beep beep! Hey look, I've almost gotten positive.
You not- oh wait, you're gold, that's right. It's like, what do you mean?
Yeah, I gotta get top 5 just to stay positive.
Or just get kills.
Well, that's what I'm saying, if we can find fucking people to kill.
Spitfire here.
None for me, thanks, I'm full.
None for you? I mean, that's what you do. When you're full.
Okay.
Going up.
You scared the fucking shit out of me.
Hmm. We love that.
Round two.
I'm
crafting.
We're in the ring.
I'm looking.
Coming to us.
Respectfully.
Here's a pick me up. Hmm. That's debatable. What's how's it going, short stuff?
Fancy a wee stroll this way.
Oh, I fell off the wrong way. I thought I could climb over that. Hey. I will shove boobs in your mouth.
Do it.
Not good ones.
Oh, maybe don't.
Yeah, I kind of hogged the good ones to myself.
That's I'm
you can't. You can't be mad at it. Just because you didn't find it first doesn't mean that you get to be mad about it.
That's true.
I'm not gonna loot that bin because I don't want them to know immediately that we've been here.
Shield battery here.
Oh, why? Thank you. Helmet here. Level 2.
Havoc rifle here.
Putting down a fence. The circuit is complete.
Oh, I hear fights above us. Where's our fucking Domino's order already? Just sitting at the door. Package. Package.
Yeah.
Package.
Yes. Do we go out for it? I don't think we do. I don't think we go out for it.
I think she's bored.
I think Grandma needs some action.
She probably needs more than that, but okay. Grandma action. Ah!
Gonna go watch there.
Keeping an eye over here.
I'm gonna pop alt right outside.
Do it.
I'm home in the shadow. Saw my next hit. Right here.
Right here.
Broke Valkyrie.
How rude.
Is that all of them?
That was all three teams.
Body shield here. Level 4.
Evo shield here. Shield battery here.
Optics here. Med range. Just a tick. Heal it up. Heat shield here.
Oh look, there's a switch here.
Nice.
So remember this.
Got an Evo shield here. Level 3.
We're inside the ring. I'm positive. Attention, delivering replicator.
They're dropping a replicator on us if you care.
The Noid got it. No, the Noid. Oh my god. Not dealing with Noid shit over here. Are there any more grenades?
Yeah. I don't see any, but.
Just stopping off my shield.
How unfortunate. Oh, Arc Stars.
Arc Star here.
Over there.
Oh, I heard something. Oh, that's you. Oh, that's the grandma. It's the grandma. You should probably get on top.
Hey.
Oh my god, why is there just so many good...
So much gold shit.
There's an extended energy mag here. So, like a capacitor.
A gold one?
Yes.
Oh shit.
Also, gold light mag in there. Oh, wait, I need that light ammo.
I've got... Oh, god, really? The... Damn. I don't know if you can get up. Oh, she's down here. Never mind. Those shots that I heard? Hey, our first game, and we're already top three with kills. Okay.
Today's a good day for some reason.
I think we've just had a lot of practice lately. Maybe all the turds are playing. So that package hasn't been touched. Good to know.
They're coming to us.
The stores aren't open.
Ultimate's ready. We want to get some bomb pots together.
There's two care packages out here. One's pretty far away.
If the fence gets crossed, we'll know.
9, 10. There's a black market over here.
Is it ours or theirs? Like,
it's not. We don't have a Loba.
So, I mean, we can use it. It hasn't just been sat there.
I found someone else's black market here. Careful. It could be a trap.
Well, that's nice to know if we need to make a switch.
Shield battery here.
Will you get your bahookies in the ring, please?
Okay, so we are ring-a-ding-dinged almost.
There's 20 heat shields. Jesus Christ.
Nice.
There's a skin bag here.
Or is that your thing?
That was my thing exploding.
Oh, okay.
I changed my mind.
Oh, Pastors. We're in the ring.
Yeah, we've been in the ring.
No, I mean, we're in the next ring, too.
Yeah, I know. Oh, nice.
It might be of use to me yet.
Nice.
Drone, okay. Ah, shit, there it is. Brace for no EMP. Fuck your EMP.
I fucking did.
Take the wins when you can.
Hey, I'm gonna move some of the shield pops to this room. Did he just take my shield swap?
No.
What a dick.
No, it's right here. It's right here.
Spotted what we science folk call a body.
Legit right here.
Oh. Okay, well.
You're playing at a pro level. What's going on?
I don't know. It's all the vaccines I've got. I've got so many microchips. Yes. My,
oh my god, my you're hacking into the systems.
Insane. Exactly. My clock speed is just on another level.
Oh my god. He's got the 5 G's.
Do you have all 5 G's? Long ago, the 4 G's lived in harmony.
And then the 5th G came. Oh, here comes another drone.
Watching here. Hope to end a few lives too.
They're fighting nearby.
Keep calm, dears.
I heard them. We're in the last ring too.
This is so good.
So good. But where's the last team? Sitting there still. Oh, they're getting picked on by a drone.
Nice.
They gotta come to us anyway, so it's whatever.
Orifice of this building fenced off.
Oh, they're moving though.
Watching here. Hope to end a few lives too.
Oh, we've got a bad guy. They're close.
Now they're over here though, yeah. They're gonna be on top of
us. There's another team. There's another team coming, like from Waterfall, but they are moving towards us. Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Hopefully we can still have that doorway.
I think so. Yeah, it's probably gonna end on the slap-dab middle. Slap-dab.
It might be on top. It might be a top-heavy fight.
If they're on top, we have,
Oh, right there. There's a drone. There, yeah, they're on top, and this drone's coming in. Moving that one closer.
I hear them in.
I think we should all use a pick me up.
Oh, did... why is she going right now?
Why? Just chilling here.
Shields recharging. Come back soon.
Once it starts closing. I thought she'd have her,
her Q.
Yep.
There's a second squad on us.
Oh, I'm gonna get fucking fried.
Oh, yep. Yeet.
Sent two of them back.
Yep.
Sent them all back.
Recharging my shields. Fence in position. Setting a fence.
Oh, so we've got one squad left. Let's go. gonna be forced out, though. This is a rough first game. Mm-hmm.
Wait,
we do have heat shields. We do have heat shields.
Do we have heat shields?
I have some. I have some. I went down. I thought I threw a heat shield. Oh, your thing destroys heat shields.
Destroy heat shields?
Thing destroys heat shields.
Be my shield, skin bag. I'm healing. Finish healing. Damn!
I'm down. Yeah! Fuck yeah! Oh my god. That was a long ass game.
Really good. I'm so proud of us. We're on such a roll today.
So how is everybody? I feel good having won an actual match for once.
I completely ignored chat during like the entire back half of that.
I mean, it was a 23 minute game. What do you expect?
Exactly. So good.
Oh my god. 176 herpes. Hard peas. Oh shit, that's nice. I saw like a really nice 3D model on Twitter.
Gotta hurry up and finish this battle pass so I can buy the battle pass without feeling bad about buying the battle pass.
Yep. I'm what? God damn it. 52. And I'm waiting until I hit 100 to do the actual challenges. So the last 10 aren't, like, you know, so annoying.
Oh, true.
Everybody's so quiet today. Not fair. It's been like it's been so hot today, like 90, and I feel like my hands are just so cold. And my AC's on low. The bitch am I? Joey coming in with the quiet ooh-oos.
Oh no.
I'm not doing that again. Don't ever ask.
Oh, wasn't there something about earthquakes in World Edge?
Oh, I have not seen the new stuff. I kind of like wait until it like drops.
I haven't seen the thing either, but I've heard rumors.
You know what they say about rumors, right?
No, actually.
That my dick is 10 inches long.
Oh. Prove it.
Everyone liked that.
I mean, they would.
I mean, even if you're a top, you'd like that. Like, this is fun to play with.
Exactly, right? At that point, it's just a toy, right?
It's a toy attached to a toy, so.
Exactly.
Where are we dropping?
I don't know. I don't know.
That's where you say, oh, and you, of course, Daddy, and I'm like, oh my god.
Oof. But I'm a good Presbyterian.
Oh, they show seismic activity? Why are they destroying World's Edge again?
I heard you.
I will shed blood in honor of the Allfather.
Time to kill.
We love shedding blood.
We are awesome! I love chicken broth. Okay, we have one team dropping on us.
Skin bag out there.
Let's go here. Yep.
Yup.
This may be the first time I've admired nature.
Okay, backpacks, but no guns. Got guns. Oh.
You screamed in your warning. Enough already.
Oh well, it's the curse. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
What are you doing? You're so weird.
Someone's got a death wish. Shut it down.
Oh.
Hey, over here is broken.
No, we had two teams. We got sandwiched. I love chickens, Eddie. We should go here. I did 80 damage. One more than our teammate. I did fine.
But you also lasted an additional 20 seconds, which isn't something most men can say.
I am proud of it. 20 seconds of heaven, let's go.
20 seconds of heaven, God! Bless you.
Ooh, nice, Dio. That sounds nice.
I love chickens, Eddie. I'm so glad that someone else remembers that. That
well, everyone remembers Ed and Eddie.
You'd be surprised.
I mean, Double D had the goth chick and all that shit, and he did nothing with it.
He did nothing with it. He also went... No, he was weird about it. He had the option of the goth chick, and he instead went after Ed's little sister?
I don't think he actually went for her.
He did.
That doesn't sound right.
There was more than one episode where, like... That was a thing.
I kind of don't believe you.
That's fine. You can disbelieve. They hated Jesus because he told them the truth.
We lost the train, so what's the point? Who cares if we lose the rest of Train Yard? I want underground lava caves.
Oh, that would be kind of neat.
I'm gonna punch people into lava pools.
There's no I in squad, but there is a quad.
Oh, who do I want to... What do I want to play tomorrow?
We have no choice but to win.
I really should continue this battle pass. And then this weekend, we playing Mario Kart 8!
Oh my god, wait. That, will you let me kick your ass in Super Smash Brothers?
I don't play Smash.
Oh, I have to go. I have to beat you immediately.
I own it, but I don't play it.
I have to go. Right now. Goodbye.
Okay, bye.
I look forward to getting my hands on you.
Like, I just can't, Adam, whatever, like, my boyfriend will be my ass in Smash, easy. I mean, that in two ways, but either way, you know. In the Switch version, he just knows how to play, I don't. I find the whole community so toxic.
Let's make a choice.
It's not
land here.
It's, they think,
in.
They think Apex is toxic. But
why does every
rape me? Want to go to a fight? Because they're fucking dumb and they think this is the only way they can get RP until they start hitting gold to where they realize, oh, I need to do more than just that.
I don't have any weapons or guns or anything.
Shut up and die.
Landed on a shit place. Wait, did we all land on the same spot too?
Basically.
Down one. Reloading.
Next thing is fast.
Killed an enemy.
Evade here.
I want that. Hatching myself up.
Shotgun ammo here.
myself up.
Gonna shut
you up. He's burning, knocked him.
Downward.
Reloading. Killed an app.
Recharging my shields. Attention.
Go here. Someone's here.
Don't stop the Alpha Manessa squad. Healing my wounds.
The way she moves.
Oh my god. Should have chased the race with us.
No, I did not want to fucking.
Your auto carrot is on fire tonight. That's nice. I love me an auto carrot. What's toxic, Joey? What's toxic is the Smash community. They're downright toxic, phobic, and just goddamn awful. Yeah, Joey, your people, they are very toxic.
Wait, can I smash Joey? Joey, do you smash?
Yeah, Joey's professional though.
I did my hair for this. Oh, on a scale of 1 to 10, how professional?
On a scale of 1 to professional, actual professional, so.
God damn it.
Yeah, he'll smash
you. I still kinda wanna fight him.
You can still fight him, so.
Oh.
I mean, everyone boss knows it's like a professional Smash player.
Oh my god, I wanna guess what Joey's main is.
Go for it.
God. Bowser does the thing where he gets real big.
I'm Bowser main.
And he has that, like, strong, the smash, the ground pound. There we go. I haven't played in a minute.
So,
but Jigglypuff also does the thing.
But what's Joey's main? Come on, what's his main?
I don't know. He's probably something... Okay. Oh, if he quit during Wii U, then that means it's not any of the new things.
New thing, old thing, doesn't matter. You're gonna put it in you.
Oh my god, can we drop? Jesus Christ, wait till we're right over it, guy.
I see a target in the distance.
That's fine.
I
mean, there's also.
His name is Pac-Man. Final answer.
What, Joey's?
Yes.
You mean my boyfriend's main is Pac-Man?
I know those dos.
Why would he land there?
Enemy down. Yeah, now we're talking. Let's do this.
Beginning
ring countdown.
I'm down.
Your skin suits.
Yeah, he's a dumbass.
Enough already.
He knew that.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. He's gonna try to pick up his friend, so.
On my way. I got a re and a Mozam.
Shut it.
She's cracked. Downed. Oh shit, purple armor.
I have some Benna. We can restore the circuits.
There is a new kill leader.
There's a new kill leader.
I'm gonna go for a res.
Not yet. Let's clear out the area first.
Well, it's gonna be a good distraction.
That's true. You make a good point.
Besides, they're all below us. We took out two, so it's two teams of two, or one team of three and one team of two? or one team. I don't even know. I'm trying to word. Were they from the roof or?
Gotta shut you up.
I'm going around. Still here?
Bad news, I'm down.
They went around to you, I think. The teammate just went down again. Yeah, here.
Call them me surprised.
I didn't hit anybody. Why did he do that? He's so weird. Where is this? It's a Bangalore.
It is a Bangalore.
Bangalorean?
Not the Bangalorean.
Just topping off my shield.
Oh, there they are. Drop top. Got a hemlock.
Come on, big boy, I got one too. I'll show you mine, you show me yours. Oh, goodbye.
Oh shit, I'm getting tapped. I can't see.
Recharging shields.
Whatever this kid is saying, he needs to shut his goddamn mouth.
I can't hear him.
Let's go underneath and I can ult. Oh, I think they just dip. Yeah, they gone.
You see him?
I've got that spot covered. Let the skin bags come.
Do we have a revive? No?
I don't.
How far is this ring? Oh my god, we gotta go.
Crafting.
Not in there.
I've got heat shield, so I'm not super worried about time.
Okay, they just rezzed over there. So let's go rez our teammate way over there.
Okay.
Let's hunt over here.
Let me craft, I guess, a bag real quick.
Oh, I'm gonna try and
go
get
for
this.
It.
Eva shotgun here.
Energy ammo here.
Energy ammo here.
Massive shotgun here.
Here I come. Mirage to the rescue.
Extended light mag here. Level 3.
That would come in handy.
I'll take that.
Go here. Energy ammo here. Backpack here. Level 1.
Remember that one game where we just kept spamming backpack level 1?
Yep. We should have camped their buddies. Just to force the Bangalore to fight us. That's fine.
I mean, we could have, but like,
imagine if it took away your kills after someone got revived.
Oh no, I would riot. I just wouldn't play the game at that point.
Enemy here.
Setting up my decoy.
Skin suit over there.
And Fincy.
Get shot at! Bad news, I'm down.
Shut it, skin suit.
Imagine. Bro, how many times are you gonna die this game?
Right? Doesn't work too well here. I'm stuck.
Drop down! Can I pull out a single goddamn weapon? I hit the one button 7 times, it clicked, and guess what comes out? A punch.
Sorry, I was kind of a little heated there. You shouldn't rank, bro.
Hey, you really shouldn't.
Guys, you saw me get toxic. Toxic streamer.
Hey. So you have to call it being caustic.
Nope. Toxic. Toxic. You're toxic. Fuck you, bro. You're toxic. But you know, my teammate just kept doing this, so.
Everybody do the flop!
Everybody do the flop.
Pain, 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 death, pain, 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 death. Nothing phases me.
I want to fix that, but like trying to get the thing to do it, it's like, ugh. People bonk. Oh no.
Time to destroy more opponents.
I got people bonked. Wow. I'm not even horny right now. Now you've ruined it. There's too many of me on screen. Try to bonk us all, I dare you. You know how many dicks that makes? Okay, that's us. At least 4. You're not wrong. You're not wrong. Oh my god, you're trying to stack it on top of that. That's metas. I love how like one person uses the redeem and then everybody starts using them like this. That's
we just
right.
Remember that they exist.
Am I that boring or entertaining?
Yes. Where are we going?
I don't know, but you're hold paying.
If you have to breathe,
press W.
Wow, okay.
Like
shut the fuck up. Stop being a fucking cunt. Shut the fuck up. Nobody even wants you here.
Good RNG!
Can't even hear me. Oh, now he can. Good RNG. That. Here you go.
Wingman here.
Excellent RNG. I got a spitty.
I will end the devotion here. Never mind that. Found an extended energy mag here. Level 3. Energy ammo. Got an Evo shield here. Level 2.
I'm leaving my spitty
for the boring person is unmuted. Fuck you, Joey. Joey, I will show you the nadir of my pain.
Bro, what?
If you don't touch my butt right now, I will show you the nadir of my pain.
Oh, do not tempt me.
Oh shit, boy. Go.
I don't know what this is, but it's kind of hot.
Energy ammo here.
Oh, kind of hot. Oof. The X-Tron comes in here and he's just like, I'm gonna give you. Oh my god. No one's used the nice one in a while. Oh.
Hello?
Cracked.
He was that an actual ninja? 11 damage.
I am taking fire, friends. Firing.
Oh, damn.
Reloading.
Our teammates fucked.
Recharging shields.
Skin suits are here.
I have been downed.
How heavy is that? Light weapon to pay. Buckle up, buckle.
Oh my god, they're all there. All of them, they're there.
What was that?
All of them plus another squad is there.
No, it's a fucking asshole kept closing the door on me.
Yup. We buckled up, and then we got our butthole, our butt cheeks clapped. Princess, why did we get our butt cheeks clapped? Let's take a note of that.
H Christ.
Next time we go into a dirty hole.
We have exactly one good game. Apparently that's all we're allowed.
You know what? That's fine. If I get one good game out of the whole night, I'm okay with that.
It was a very good game, in fairness.
I am not super picky.
We know.
Well, I mean, when it comes to my games.
Sure.
Clearly, I'm very picky when it comes to my partners. In real life, not Apex.
Only if you're an imposter. Crewmates can't vent.
Well, I mean, he's right.
He's,
but Donnie, if you want to vent, go for it. I mean, I didn't see nothing.
Oh no!
But you know, go for it. Scream, vent, whatever makes you feel good.
Murder a crewmate.
We don't play that dumb game here. If you're not hitting children with your car, you're doing it wrong.
What do you see?
Because this old station wagon can handle it.
Prepared and ready.
See, you're like, now Donnie's
gonna unfollow me because of your dumb joy. Dumb joke.
Good.
Joyak? Wow. You don't even
care for me at all. Why are you mixing high voice and the deep voice at the same time? Doesn't that cancel out? I have no idea if that cancels
Wait,
out.
Does it cancel out?
But Donnie, tell us what's going on. Fuck specs.
Vent, Donnie, vent.
A trivia murder party? Yeah, I know, right?
Papa Two Caps. Popa Two Caps?
Oh my god, Duddy, oh my god.
That's here we go, kicking. Ready up.
Okay, but are you?
Let's explore this way.
The VIP gives you just VIP status. It gives you a little diamond next to your name in chat. Every streamer has about 10 of them, unless they are partnered or whatever. I think you can have like 50 of them total if you're... If you're a partner with a lot of
this may be the first time I've admired
very stupid amounts of oh my god, subs and stuff. Sorry, I tried to word.
Not gross. That's something I can use.
Someone took first blood from me.
But damn, Donnie, you know I've had that happen
shit.
To me before.
Here we go again.
I've had someone call out like, is she trying to steal my man? I'm like, only if he thinks my dick sucking game is better than yours.
Found an extent. Backpack here. Level 2.
I mean, clearly they weren't worried about it, so that's like indicative right there.
You said dick.
I did.
I can use.
Wait, specs. Here.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 4.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Well, you found the heavy gun that you probably like, so... I tried.
I did find the spitty. The spitty never quitty.
Oh yeah, the spitty, and I found that. Ooh, ooh la la, that's hot. It's a hot way to live.
It's a hot way to live. Damn, you can do it.
And I'm getting birded.
Got an Evo shield here. Level 2.
The bird dimension.
medkit here.
I mean, Donnie, I believe it. I'm getting birded. I can't do anything about it. I'm sorry, guys. Apparently, I'm dropping frames now, too. Thanks, birds.
Level 2.
I want that. Give it to me.
I have an extended sniper mag here. Level 4.
Don't go thinking I owe you anything. There's a new kill leader, and it isn't me.
Port SMG here.
But, you know, Donnie, stream real talk. I've had Mary guides come to me and be like, can you teach my wife?
Oh my god.
Things only break down when too many alerts get used all at once. Like ones that switch the scenes and everything. Like if someone pops a bunch of redeems and then uses the Demodome, it starts breaking my stream and I gotta fix it. But you guys haven't broke it in a while.
That's a challenge, by the way, Chad.
It's not a challenge. It gets really annoying. And it breaks them to where, like, there's no more redeems for the rest of the stream. Except for, like, the Demodome. Because it operates on a bunch... It operates on a series of switches in events. So...
Medkit here.
I'm going to be doing a, a video to show how it's done.
Found an extended energy mag here. Level 3.
Too explicit. Ooh la la.
Someone's been through there already.
I'm just saying. You know, the gays know how to suck a mean dick.
Getting my eyes in the sky.
Skyballs? You're using your skyball specs?
What?
Getting your eyes in the sky, you're using your skyballs.
Oh my god, I hate that so much.
Oh my. Oh my, Donnie.
Signaling my drone back.
Guys, why is my stream so lewd?
Compared
to my boyfriend's stream, where it only gets lewd whenever I'm there.
I mean, the common denominator is you here, so...
I don't know about that.
I mean, I do. You just admitted to it.
I didn't admit to anything. Can't prove that in the court of law.
I actually think I can. You said it on stream.
Yeah, that's assuming that I keep the VOD.
I mean, are you gonna keep the VOD?
Oh, it goes on my YouTube.
Okay, well then there you go.
Because he's a good boy while I'm a kinky boy. Oh my god, you don't even know yet. You don't know how kinky Busk is. You don't even know. That boy is so dirty. I'm gonna ruin your perception of him. But I'm not gonna
Among
tell you.
Doors? Can you operate like your.
Like your doors?
Coded well?
Oh. I bet you like it coded. Oh.
Got one of them. Far.
Well, you're in front of the door. I can't open it and go get him. Like, half of these windows have,
Arcs are out.
Reloading.
Downed.
That one's down.
Yep.
Reloading. Ow. Ooh, hummus. Oh, they're coming through, they're coming through!
Reloading.
Reloading.
Shut him up good.
Is he going under and around?
No, he went this way, straight down.
Skin suits are here.
Reloading. That's the last of that.
I'm recalling my drone.
R99 here.
The all-seeing eye. Yeah, one squad nearby.
New kill leader appointed.
They found a new kill.
Right, Donnie, you know, you know. Nah, I'm just lying. He's not that kinky or whatever. He's just fucking adorable. Oh, they are fighting hard.
Crafting. Give me a sec.
Up, ring.
Three other squads are close. Joshimaja.
Three?
Enemy spotted over there.
Lord, yep. I see him. You're in the ring, dude.
I am
king out of my drone. I'm good to go.
Oh, nice. Great, this portaling. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They're dropping a replicator.
If you need to type in exclamation multi. And it'll open up both our streams.
Where's the portal?
It's right in front of you. No, oh, it's gone. It's gone now. It was in the ring. If it's in the ring, it dies.
Making contact with enemy.
Skin suit over there.
Give me a second. Fixing up. Switching to drone view. Watch my back. I see an enemy.
Are out. Okay. Shut you up real good. Shut up and die.
A crack.
I'm good to go.
Reloading. Enemy right here.
Someone destroyed my drone.
They took out my drone. Let's chill.
Casting a shadow.
Let's go this way.
Oh, they knew we were coming. Goddamn.
One minute. Ring's not far.
Healing up. Eyes are open, though.
Oh my god. Can I fucking climb up this? Can't climb up this, goddammit.
There's a thing here.
45 seconds
There's
left.
Here.
We're almost there.
Not punching here. Level 4.
I already have one.
30 seconds to get inside that ring.
We have to go. So.
Using a med kit.
I'm gonna heal up real quick.
10 seconds, ring's close.
Way.
Death box here.
Give me a second.
Let's go this way. Let's explore this way.
Yes.
Care package being delivered. Heads up. Care package coming in.
Spotted a victim over there.
Firing.
Keeping an eye over here. Getting shot. Someone's got a death.
Oh my god. You guys. I'm going down.
Medical
Like, it was very clear for that. Oh, nice. Go, watch your back. Go fight. I'm gonna self-res. Never mind then. Behind us? God damn it.
Patching into my eye in the sky. I'll let you.
Taking shots.
Taking fire.
My drone has been destroyed.
Just shut it.
Hold on. I need to use a Phoenix kit. That kill you is
healing.
Contact with hostile.
Do you?
He's got a red shield, why didn't you kill him for it? Oh, good deal.
Yeah.
Fuck me. Oh well.
That was all I needed, brother.
Oh, we got pinched. I thought the other teams were on the other side.
Level 5.
Rip.
No, they went through strong. It was.
I'm just lucky that I landed my PK shots real easy. In case you guys need it, this should be the, thing. That way you guys can spy on both. Oh, challenge completed. Nice. Is that all we need? Oh, the Thrill Seeker event's already over for me. Rip, rip. Rip-a-ding-dang-doodle.
Wait, what do I have left in Thrill Seeker?
Nothing, you don't know, Yao. Oh, too late. Oh man, today is gonna suck.
Oh like, no.
After stream, I've gotta go to the gym. I've gotta do too much. I'm gonna cry. How much I gotta do at the gym? But then I gotta work tomorrow? Oh my god. That's something that hasn't come out of my mouth in about a year. Oh, did you guys see the new Steam Deck? Not the Stream Deck, the Steam Deck. It's like the Switch if it was made by Steam.
Oh, so sorry. Sorry for thinking you might actually be a threat.
Ooh, what a burn.
Danny feels so bad, dear.
Prepare for certain death. Everyone dies!
Hmm.
Spotted a victim over there.
What? Was that split?
Spotting a target for death.
Leaving a gas trap behind.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Round one. We're all inside this ring. Fire.
Spotting a target for death.
She's the only one in there.
Trap is set. Data soon to follow.
Finisher.
Nice.
Attention. First blood.
Reloading.
Introducing a new variable.
First blood. Good thing it's not us.
Someone just trigger your thing.
Someone trigger my thing.
Pain, 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 death.
Oh my god. Pain, 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 pain.
Nothing phases me.
Variable.
They ran.
Good.
To the side.
Good, but okay.
Oh, another squad. Nice. Okay.
Beware. I've added a variable.
Of course you've been down. You pushed by yourself when there's two squads. Okay, I just got double PK'd. Like, two headshots, are you kidding me? We can do it, I'm not gonna stop you. Got finished. Drop another one in front of it. Oh, you can't yet, huh?
Nope.
Yeah, see, he needs fucking a buff. That's garbage.
Nah.
No one should be able to do that. No one should really be able to do that.
Oh, I got mine.
Got your what?
You know.
I don't.
Kill.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I need 3 kills in the beginning to just break even.
Yeah, I really just need 1 kill and then place 13th or higher. I'm gonna use bathroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Oh my god, imagine having to use the bathroom. Wuss. How are you guys? I'm feeling like I'm gonna put in a little, I think I wanna do an animation reward for you guys where he goes, I guess you're my little pog champs. Come to me. It's gonna be actually like my character all animated. Do you guys like that? I gotta work on some more animations for sure. You guys always forget that I'm an artist too. It's not very great. I also have to do an animation for, when people unlock VIP. And I'm working on a new intro, because the one that I have now is literally just a placeholder, but
I'm back.
Very nice. And once I finish the new intro, it'll be animated too. Not heavily, but at least probably 2 minutes of animation on repeat. See how much I cared? No. Welcome back. I'm such an asshole.
Ganondorf looking ass.
Ganondorf looking head ass. Oh, my feelings. Yeah, once I get like a week or two into my new job, and I feel
does
like I'm
your
gonna
model have a bullet?
I have
no
talent.
Are
you sure, because I see a lot of hair in the back.
It's distributed evenly. It's more like it's think more like Leomon or something.
Oh, I see. I got it. Got it.
It's
got
kinda like,
it.
It's kind of like it. That. That's all right, Anderson. You can enjoy all the buttons. You can press any button you like. Just, you know. Certain buttons give you privileges.
Did Leomon have a mullet?
No. He had some long hair in one of his forms. But it was like a crown of like fluff in the front, and then it kind of goes back. So it's more like Digimon style hair. But again, this is my first draft of this model.
Time to add names to my list. Oh wait, you did the model yourself, didn't you?
Yeah, for the most part. I did get some help with like some of the sculpting base. But like it's all my own for the most part. It's like 30% something else and 70% mine, so I can't take all credit.
This is your champion.
But I can make my own model. It just takes, I mean, from scratch, it takes so much time.
As Jump Master, I'll lead us to where we claim the most lives.
Because if you look through all the other streamers with models and stuff, none of them look even remotely like mine. Thank God.
I completely forgot. Oh God, I'm Jump Master. Why?
Oh, because I hate you.
I feel most alive when rapidly. Let's utilize that phase runner. We should conduct a search right here.
You pinged the phase runner on accident.
Yeah, I did.
That's so good. Oh my God.
I forgot that Leomon was his voice actor was the same as Kurama's. They're just three level 2 helmets in a circle here. I don't know what kind of ritual that was performed.
There. They're summoning tops.
Exactly.
They're gonna need more than just head.
Exactly.
Got a skin bag out there.
I should poke at him. No, it's a Marvin. It's a Marvin.
It's a Marvin.
It's hard to see from here. It's got the it wouldn't
imagine.
It wouldn't do the name. No, I'm more of a just oh my gosh.
He's more of a trash can.
I am more of a trash can, thank you.
Anytime.
I'm more of a digital artist. You'll never catch me on regular medium. Or with traditional media, really. Oh, there's people over there. They're here now. But I took a whole. He's using the Marvin.
Trap set and waiting.
Throwing arc star. Need lead. Spotted.
Two grenades.
Why did they have so many nades?
Why were there two of them? Well, I spent a whole few weeks learning how to 3D model. The trap is set. It's not actually as difficult as it looks. Firing out subjects.
Shut
it. It is rough though.
Another variable.
Oh. Right on the side. I'm going up top.
Gas trap deployed. Trap set and waiting. Saw my next hit right here.
Need lead.
1 minute until the nearby ring closes. Recharging shields.
Could have used that cover to rinse me, but you didn't.
Right?
Thanks for that.
And then I got smacked by the team above us.
Yep. As what's his face wanna play? Dungy.
I like calling him Dungy though, because it reminds me of the American Dad reference, like Tungy, Mr. and Lady. Tungy, Mr. and Lady. if he was online, but he's not. Yeah, I mean, Bosk does digital art too. I just retired my old tablet of like 15 years, just a month and a half ago. So, I just really haven't used my my tablet much. Oh, 2 months ago I retired it. I love this tablet I have now though. It's I can take it with me anywhere, and it's got a sketch pad on the back. That's all digital. It doesn't save anything, so, you know, rip. There's no erasing either. Isn't it weird how much me and Bosk have in common, though? But he's so much better at art. That boy's art is something else. Like, even his non-pixel art. It's so good. I wish he would do commissions. Like, you know how much I honestly believe in this man, you guys? I believe in him so much that he would do so well on this platform doing digital art and streaming that I would tell him to quit his job and see if he would do it and be like, look, just stream every day, just draw stuff every day, be pretty, I will work, I will have the job. Well, that's the problem too. It's like, we've talked about this a little bit. I told him that he would need to open up his own projects that have like, this is what I'm doing and this is what you're getting, but you get to tell me what your character is and all the details you want in it. That way he has more control over it. And he's not sitting there just drawing dicks on fucking Teletubbies or whatever.
Peace.
I didn't think of the most cursed thing in half a second. Leave me alone.
Let's go that way.
God, there's so many teams going there. We should go through the back door. God, I couldn't hit any of my fuck. What the fuck was these punches? Hello? That's bad, guys. You can make fun of me all you want. That was so bad. I hate my life.
Alright, so what I was going to say is, if he's not drawing dicks on Teletubbies, then what is even the point of drawing?
Have you seen his work?
No, actually. Does he have, like, I don't know,
an FA?
Portfolio? Yeah, that was what I was going to say.
Yeah, and it's literally just Bosk.
Okay.
I mean, but all the stuff on there, except for the last two things he's drawn lately, are, are 8 years old. Have a good night. Oh, are you leaving? Who's leaving? Anderson, you're leaving? You have a good night. That's demand. I space out with a lot of things I say, so, you know, forgive. Yeah, his big issue, though, with commissions are just living up to people's expectations. It's Homestiv.
I say we land here.
You call that a firearm? That's adorable.
This might be a good place to land. Cancel that.
Need more kills. Forget it.
Might be something good this way.
You might be of use to me yet.
Oh, damn. Yep. You got me.
Enemy over there.
Okay, no
weapons.
We know
that words are not your strong suit.
You don't wear words, they can't be a suit.
Exactly.
Bad lottery.
Round one, beginning ring countdown. Attention, first blood.
I see a target in the distance.
Let's go this way. Ace, light ammo here.
There's a skin bag here. There's a skin bag here. Gonna shut you up.
Being shot at.
Shot in a skin suit.
Here comes the old knuckle cluster. Champion's gone.
Saw my next hit right here. Joker.
A lot of hard fighting.
The enemies are shooting at me. Stand back, now the clock is firing.
Shut you up real good. Headshot. Someone's got a death wish.
Eat those headshots, bitch. I gave that guy the best head of his life.
I killed an enemy.
Very short life.
10 seconds.
That's a record.
For him.
The enemies are shooting at me. Shields a recharge.
A trap, bitch.
One moment. Gotta use a Phoenix kit.
Oh shit, I forgot I need to collect every grenade. This is now a gotcha game. Where are the grenades at?
Gotcha. Right in your booty hole. But yeah, he does a very good job.
The ring is in close proximity. Less than 1 minute.
That's why I get super excited whenever I want to quit my streams whenever he's actually streaming like art and stuff. I just want to watch him do stuff.
30 seconds to get inside
that ring.
Did we
just win estates?
Yeah.
I'm crafting.
Energy ammo here.
I need heavy if you see
heavy
it.
Heavy ammo here.
Yes.
Medkit here. Get in the ring or I'll kill you myself.
We won estates without having eaten any booty holes.
Energy ammo here. Shield battery here. bank's closing in and we're not inside. Hey, if you want to die, it's your funeral.
Grappling.
Heavy ammo here.
Hands off, that's a Prezi from Uzi.
Frag grenade here.
I hear a car.
Then it is. Yep. Saw someone over here. Care package out there.
I am taking fire, friends.
Knuckle cluster out.
Oh, I have been down.
Frag
contact.
Reloading coming. Guys about to fall.
Reloading.
They went to you.
God damn it. What was that? We're being sandwiched? Mm-hmm. Mmm. Love me a sandwich.
Quick, here. Here.
I did 100 damage exactly with a 111. Let's go!
Yuzu's Q takes years to come out.
Yeah, you gotta do it preemptively. I got really good with it for a while. I was hitting people across the map and sticking them. Oh, I can't wait. Going to the gym, going to the Boobicon. And then I get to go there 5 days a week, whether I want to or not. I'm gonna be working at the Boobicon, guys.
Do you have kids?
Jumpmaster, follow me or stay out of my way.
Get down, Lena, baby.
Ooh,
stop.
Sick death, dude.
Sick. Need more kills. What's over here?
Found that.
I really think you should fall faster whenever you stay in formation. Like, isn't that why ducks fly in a V?
I thought it was just to fool people. Like, other birds.
What's a burb?
Burb?
First blood. Game bloody on, fellas.
Imagine believing in burbs.
Imagine believing they are all animatronics.
If we don't get our asses in the ring, it's gonna be a bad day.
Got an Evo shield here. Level 2. Backpack here. Level 2.
James!
Help. Thermite grenade here.
Launching me now.
Over here.
Find someone?
Two.
No.
You just wanted to launch it?
Yeah, kinda. I need to practice with it.
Frank, where everyone goes to practice. Makes sense.
Scanning the area.
Well, when you're good, you know?
Champion's gone. One of them.
There's
for myself.
Plenty of backpacks, you nerd.
Backpack here. Level 1.
Why did everyone come to me?
Because you paint that level 2 backpack. Personally.
wasn't a level 4 Evo shield, Jesus. You know, for all you little ladies out there. Didn't you like that joke? Whenever we're talking off stream.
Oh my god.
And I said, because I'm a little lady, you know. It was so good, I couldn't pass up the opportunity.
It was very quality.
I need to get that as one of my things.
Ring's close, with a minute to spare. Got a hop up here. Shatter cups.
Nani!
Are they laser beaming?
Laser! Jesus Christ!
Is it a cheater?
I think so.
Buckstar out. Skin bag over there.
Oh.
Someone landing on us.
Behind. Behind Tofu. Lasered that guy. Down the other one.
Down another. Watch him. Recharging shield.
I really lasered that kid. This guy's trying to save his buddy over here.
Recharging shields.
Sucking with Nummy Knuckle Cluster. Shielding.
Yeah, they're lit. Gone.
That one's down.
I don't know where the other one went. Oh, that's it. They have a res shield. Gotta admit, those are fucking good. I knocked that whole team.
That was good.
Shields are low. Recharging.
It's almost like I'm a pro.
Wow.
I said almost.
Healing up.
Someone's gone
right
through there already.
Optics here. Close range.
I think they might still be there. It's taking forever to loot. Now they're gone. Step on the land. I've got your hand. And now we're way down, way down low. I'm behind you. Not where you want me, but that's okay.
I mean, I guess for you, I can make an exception.
Oh my. Oh my! Is it because of the rumors?
Maybe. What are the rumors?
I told you what they said about rumors.
No? Oh, you
yeah, I did, but that my dick is 10 inches big.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, no, never mind. Never mind. You are front and center. I take it all back.
You can't take it all back. You've already accepted it.
No, believe
that. That's rough. That's rough, buddy.
In more ways than one.
Pretty much.
I got a feeling about that spot. Keeping a close watch on it.
Energy ammo here.
We love soggy tofu.
I don't see anybody. Looks unlooted.
I don't either. The pills are unlooted.
Standard stock here. Level
don't go thinking I owe you anything.
I am owed no gratitude. The gods, however.
The gods can suck my dick.
Careful, they might.
According to the rumors.
You know what? You raise a solid point.
Thought I picked that up. Hello? Rockstar.
Rockstar here.
Ultimate accelerant here. What do you say we move here?
I heard you.
Hills here.
Round two, beginning ring countdown.
Shield battery here.
Med kit here. Shield battery here.
Replicator being delivered.
See anything over there with your special eyes?
Replicator down to us.
No.
What do you say we move here?
It's up
there.
Spotted a victim over there.
I barely saw that. They're looting those pills.
I see a target in the distance.
Here we go, crash party.
I only saw one person. I don't see the rest of the team. There they are. They're all there.
I see a target in the distance.
I see two out of the three. They wouldn't expect us coming, so yeah, they're fighting. Let's go.
Go here now.
Heard that.
I don't see him. I think they're down the slope.
They are down the slope. You can still hear them fighting.
Hostile over there.
Destroy their totem and fuck up their whole gameplay. Now let's do what they did. And steal their shit. Oh god.
Reloading.
See? That really pissed them off.
I'll walk it off. Shots fired at me.
We can hide.
Recharging my shields.
This way.
Ring's close. 10 seconds. Hold on to your knickers.
It's a little more important to get into the ring, but you know. We tried.
That was fun.
It was, wasn't it? Don't you love how I just stole their idea? It's like we had the Octane without the Octane.
Exactly.
They're fighting over here too. They're gonna have to come to us either way. But I don't know about up top. So let's make sure we're clear up top.
Attention.
Before we drop in.
Care package.
There's a care package on us already.
Care package over here. Kraber here.
Tossing out a heat shield.
Gonna keep an eye over here.
Got a gatekeep. We're all gonna be coming through here. Yep, I see him. I see someone's body.
Scanning the area.
Shut it down.
Well, I got that kill. Got that kill. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Finish her. He's behind. Yeah, there you go. Don't worry about me. I'm just gonna climb to that. Actually, drop a heat shield.
On your feet, mate.
Thank you. I've got one more heat shield, so.
1 minute and the ring's spitting distance, folks.
What is he doing?
Marking our surroundings. Taking a moment. Wish I could tell you.
Here.
Throwing down a heat shield. I'm out of here.
Emo shield here. Level 5.
Damn it. You grab it. It's yours.
I have a purple too, so. I guess. It's not even that bad of a ring. Oh, enemies over there. I forgot to loot up on light ammo.
Hang on a tick, I'm cropping.
Healing.
Scanning the area.
Thanks for the pickup.
Oh,
we got a pick away to go. It's fighting over here.
Keeping an eye.
Come on, Bon Bon. Got it? Quick ring out for ya. We ain't in it.
Check it out. Care package coming.
Now. Got a skin bag out there.
Contact with hostile. Forget that.
Okay, we're in the ring now. Oh, I see him right there.
Skin suit over there.
They know we're here.
Launching me knuckle cluster. Dragons. Never made a problem.
I got tickling damage.
Oh my gosh.
Before I kill you myself.
Protect us. Broke. Fuck.
Knocked.
Should be right here. It's 2v1. He's not going for a res. He's not going for a res. He's coming over here. You guys got this. Throw it. Okay, nice. Woo, you guys got this. Do I have a Phoenix? No, I don't have a Phoenix.
Oh, I don't have any,
it's fine.
Heavy on my left.
Healing my wounds.
Rings near with 30 on the...
Using a med kit.
I just want to get, all healed up. Okay, I just need a little ammo, and I should be good. That works. Nothing here.
Healer, give me a sec.
Almost there. We are close to the ring.
Heavy ammo here.
Okay, we gotta go.
Might be something good this way.
I heard you. Something might go down over there. Keep an eye on it.
The ring is moving for light fighters. No one is inside.
I see a target in the distance.
Let's go this way.
Stand back, knuckle clusters firing.
OK. Okay, we've got cover. We're pretty healthy.
Marking our surroundings.
What about you guys? Or what about you, Specs?
I'm good.
Okay, you Gucci Leon, main.
Gucci Versace.
I mean. Yeah, there's a guy right there. Alright, I'm just poking him to make him get scared.
Go for it.
We're on top of the second building.
I mean, poking with a 10-inch dick would scare me, I know that for sure.
Oh, you can't take a tenner? Oh, that's upsetting. Hey look, we're in the ring.
Make change out of that.
In the ring. Got a lovely little...
I knocked one from Timbuktu!
Nice. I like it. I'm checking over here for enemies.
Serving him a knuckle sandwich.
Oh my god, it cut on me.
Reloading. Taking fire. Shields are low. Recharging them.
Here comes the mother load.
I love that you can zoom in on that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh hey.
Houston, me shields. Scanning the area.
Optics here. Close range.
Oh god.
Skin suits.
Being shot at. Stand back. Knuckle clusters firing.
Recharging shields. Be my shield, skin bag.
Oh, behind us?
No. They're next to us. Oh, they are behind us. They're right there. I just got Kill Leader.
Nice.
That Wraith is dropping on us. Don't go down. But yeah, they were trying like right behind us. Oh my god. This is not good.
No, oh no, I don't have shield heals.
I have a couple. Oh, we got the Wraith. Nice. The Loba.
Point them. Ping them. I got ult.
Skin suits are here. Recharging shields.
I don't have any things for that. They're behind us. They're on top of us. I think it's just her.
Don't be afraid.
Got 15 damage.
Fire. 10 seconds.
Oh, she's gonna use my totem. She's using my totem.
Going back to
hey, if you wanna die, it's your funeral.
I need shield. Got a squatty down.
Hunter. Well, motherfuckers!
Nice.
Let's go. That is a good fucking oh my god, that was a good game. My shot sucked ass. But we did it. We did it.
You are the Apex Champions.
I had fireworks going on.
You had fireworks going on.
I did.
Boy! Oh, I would have been mad if that single would have, like, won. Look at that. The carry.
She finessed a win.
The carry. The carry.
Truly. I'm going to take solace in the fact that I have more kills and knocks than the rando.
I mean, I would. 226 RPs.
I moved up in the ranks. So did my kill count.
Oh man, I'm actually starting to almost go positive in KD again. Uh-oh.
Imagine
having a positive KD as a streamer.
This a close skin bag.
We're at 0.91 now. for the season.
Okay. It's late at box. I've got shit to do tomorrow.
That's how you win your Hemlock versus Valk. Nice. You got shit to do tomorrow.
I do. I have so much shit to do tomorrow.
What are you, productive? Ew.
I know.
More
I
like
imagine.
Reproductive. Ew.
Hey. All right. I'll talk to you later.
All right. I will. I'll be honest with you guys. There's not too much time left in the stream. Probably like 40-ish minutes, and then I have to hit the gym, and then I have to get some good rest.
Time to win and stay alive.
Because I do start work tomorrow. Hopefully I don't have to work the weekend, though. Because I don't see why I would if they're only open from like 7 to 7 on the weekends. Or 7 to 9 on Saturday, and then 7 to 7 on Sunday. It's weird.
You don't want to see this up close, skin bag.
Is that a breeding reference? I mean, it could be. How lewd. How lewd. Imagine. Gross.
It's a long drop.
We got two wins on stream today. That's the first in like a long time. I'm actually getting good again.
Someone's out there.
Not good, dude.
Someone took first blood from me.
Faster.
I got the key card.
Time to get to the bridge.
Finding key card literally on drop? Nice.
Next ring's far.
Surely ain't shit in this vault.
Throwing a thermite.
Frag out.
Arcstar out.
Frag out.
Stuck him.
Throwing Arcstar.
Throwing Arcstar. Thermite grenade out.
Getting shot. Someone's got a death wish. Recharging shields.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Kade, another squad is attacking us.
Kill the skin suit. Recharging shields.
Charging up my shields.
Shut up.
Recharging shields.
It's go time.
I am repairing myself.
Skin back, right over here.
Making contact with enemy. 1 minute. The ring is...
Killer vines, huh? This may be the first time I've admired nature.
New 45 seconds and he's far. I mean, I'm still good.
Keep eyes on the new kill leader.
I have no idea what we're doing here.
Of use to me yet. I'm I'm going that way. Don't follow me.
What are you guys doing in there? Hello?
I can see that the ring's moving on the map.
Heavy ammo here.
Extended heavy mag here.
Light
level
ammo
two
here.
Care package,
sweet. Barrel stabilizer here, level two.
What way are you guys going? Pick a way. Pick a lane, Debras. Why would you try that? Why would you try that? This team. Hello? Hello? Oh my lord. This game gets so frustrating. Upsetting that I didn't down that rampart. Well, I punished that Watson. Stick, stick, stick. Guys, I'm gonna go spy on my boyfriend, see what he's doing. Don't tell anybody. Don't tell anyone. If you tell him, I will come punch you in the crotch. Punch you in the front butt.
You and your friend touched tubes, and your dad got real cross when he found out, but he got even more cross when your mom said he probably did that as a boy, too.
Foss, did you do that as a boy, too? Thank you so much for the raid, my dude. How was your stream? How was your stream? So many things. I'm trying to spy on my boyfriend real quick. Oh, he's still playing Cyber Shadow. Okay. I can't. Don't throw me these words. They hurt. Hello, ranked. Hello. We have 3,333 rank points. We're literal gods. Oh, I know what we could do tomorrow. We could play that game Gunfire Reborn or whatever. Oh, the last part of the stream is incredibly depressing. I love to hear that. Depression is like my middle name. I had a very stupid thing to say about that. I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it. I gotta give you, I can't give everyone these jokes. Oh, if you aren't, you should check out Boss. Because they are precious. Very precious. One of my fellow degens. They are also an artist. So, you know, that's a thing.
They only think they know what fear is.
They know how to draw boobers and dongers.
Introducing your champion.
I'm going up, and you're going down.
Done a whole art in the past. One whole art. Can you believe it? Does not draw dongers. Not on stream. Of course not. I don't know about that. I'm pretty sure you can, though.
There is no shame.
I know you draw a lot of boobers. Boobas, boobers. You mean these? My boobies? I need to get that whole thing stuck in my head.
I'm the jump.
Oh my god.
Here we go. Ready up.
Someone's out there. Going over there. Follow me and I'll cut you like a fish.
Let's go. I picked correctly.
First fatality. Let the game begin.
Down.
You're gonna taking fire.
I need a weapon.
I'm down. Enemies right here.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
Shut it, skin suit. The banner is mine.
Void jumping.
Oops. Nobody saw that. Wait, what? Wait, what? What is this? Tell you, I draw some deep peas on male characters. Oh my god. Your eyes follow the curves of the... Oh, no! That's... No. Ah, stop talking! Boss, stop talking! You dirty degen!
No!
Oh my gosh.
All aboard the Ox Train.
I did get that stick though, so I'm proud of that. Trying to get more sticks.
I don't do this for fame or glory.
I mean, have you ever been slapped by a Kerbo? I mean, I can stop you, but the question is, do I want to stop you? That's what we're real talking about. Just jamming out here.
Oh, this is the best part.
I'm still debating if I want to stop you. Oh my gosh. Boss, you're too much.
Someone's out there.
Throwing our star.
Fire in the hole.
Throw it out.
Oh my god, I missed every gosh, fucking shot.
Our star.
Reloading.
Shots fired. Enemy hit me.
Killed one. Just taking fire. Opening fire. Reloading.
Oh, behind us. Damn. Pay attention, you turd!
Shot fired. And they're hitting me. Enemy
charging shields. Come on, come on.
Spotting target here.
Hey now, another squad coming in. Sending out another me.
Yeah, someone right else is over there.
My Ben Bolt has been foozled. No abilities, folks.
Skin sister here.
Recharging shields. Some champion, huh?
Someone's out there.
Shot fired, and it's I'm down.
Can you guys go down already? Thank you. I'm done with this match. Oh my god, let's see. Probably the best way to describe you, honestly, is... Oh, honestly. I was like, extra as hell and... awful little goblin man. You know what that reminds me of? It reminds me of the stupid TikTok that I saw where this chick just goes, "If I'm too much... go find less." You know, I'm not a fucking professional singer, so eat my ass. It's not even close, Foss. Shut up. I did used to do karaoke, though, for like a dollar. You will, but not because you told me to? Oh, okay. I mean, some people are into that. You know, they're into the, like, you do what I say domination, you know. Watch me get fucking banned for doing the tune to fucking that song. Just watch. That is my luck. That is my life. Wait. Is that person on my name's name? On my team's name, Shubaka? It is Shubaka. Shubaka. Shubaka! Oh, okay. I got you. He put 69 in there. So, it's okay. He get a pass.
Here we go. I'm the jump master.
The battle begins. May the gods bless you.
Nah, the booty will not wait forever.
You should have stayed home today.
It will not.
You don't want to see this up close, skin bag. Hope you're ready. Let's do this, brothers. You're all dead.
Why am I even playing ranked? What is wrong with me? Maybe it's because the people actually try a little bit. Oh my god. That is the slowest fall ever.
Enemy over there.
Good, let's go.
First blood.
All right, let's do this thing.
Let's hunt over here. Forget it.
Next ring's far.
There's a bow check here. R301 here.
I need it.
You got weapons.
Light ammo here.
Light ammo here.
Spotted a victim over there.
Level 4.
Opening fire. Reloading. Thermite grenade.
Taking fire, brother.
Contact with enemy.
No good. I've been downed. Hostile right here. Hostile close.
Another enemy down. Need to recharge my shields.
Contact
with target.
Taking fire.
Jesus Christ.
Enemy over there.
Recharging shields. You're better off dead, but I could use the cover. Target here.
Recharging shields.
Gonna shut you up. Shut it, skin suit.
Taking damage over here.
Enemy right here.
There's two of them.
Enemy right here.
Getting shot at. Opening fire.
Recharging.
This time I'm down. Contact
with you.
Don't think so.
Right here. Give me my shields to recharge. Far ring, 45 seconds. I got you, brother.
Skin suits are here.
I'm hit. Could use some help.
Damn. There was like this. Oh my god, look at those bootylicious boys over there. And they're like this, excuse me, ma'am, while I eat this like groceries. And I'm just like, I mean, don't call me ma'am, but okay. I'm still trying to debate on my next heirloom, but I don't know what to stream tomorrow. It's gonna be awkward. Again, if you don't know, we will be doing Mario Kart this weekend. So if you have a Switch in Mario Kart 8, let's go! You're officially invited.
So we're good.
Looks like I'm the jump master.
Hey, I shot up the commissioner too.
This might be a good place to land. Here we go.
Solid.
Hang tight.
I just hope that my Switch doesn't overheat. That's what stopped the Switch streams a couple years ago.
Skin suit over there.
Let's check out this area.
God damn it.
Hey, I'm getting shot. Firing. I've been down, bro.
Off the mic. I'm spotted.
Incoming grenade.
Attention.
Target spotted. Heads up. Grenade.
First blood.
Making contact with enemy.
Throwing frag. Opening fire. And then there were two.
Oh my god, there's two bloodhounds.
Recharging shields.
Right in my face, I didn't even get to hear it go off. Hello? Well, I guess usually you don't hear it go off in your face, it just happens, right? Jokes, they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and there's your more jokes. Because, you know, everyone comes here for the jokes, because the BJs are shit.
Jumpmaster, I can already smell the blood.
Lovely. I'm the Jumpmaster.
Do do do.
Remember, eyes. Let's see what we have over here.
I'm flying!
Skin suit over there.
Kind of fucked wherever we drop. Love it.
Firing.
Reloading. Enemy down.
We're in the ring, which means they're coming to us.
The enemies are shooting at me.
We took first blood.
Making contact with enemy.
They're shooting at me.
Charging shields.
Shooting. Reloading.
There's a whole other ass team? Are you kidding me?
I am taking fire. I have been down.
Do it. Oh my gosh. Wait, is Grand Chase back? Are we about to play some Grand Chase up in here? Guys, is that game back? Fuck, I might play some of that tomorrow. Who knows?
Introducing your champion.
Let's land here. This might be a good place to land.
Hmm.
Copy that.
You might be of use to me yet.
Better lies below.
Everyone dies! Enemy over there.
These teammates don't know where to land. They're like, oh, we're gonna land here, and it's like there's nothing for you there, please. Anyways, one sec. As much as I would love to host my boyfriend again, I don't want to get too, you know what I mean? I don't want to, like, just continually throw us back and forth here. Anyways, I have to go. I have to go do my my gym stuff and all that stuff. You know, it's a fun stream. I appreciate everybody stopping by and everything. I don't have too much for a long goodbye tonight, so, again, just thanks for stopping by and hanging out and annoying the hell out of me. So I'm gonna throw it to someone random. I'm sure they are very, very cool, and they're playing a game called Chariot. Okay. Anyways, good night. Have a good one. Goodbye.